Today I will be showing you an example of static electricity. First, you want the water going just 10, not like that. And then you're going to want a full head of hair. And rub the balloon on the full head of hair. When you think that's good enough, come up to the wall with the balloon, not just quite on the water. It should move if you do it right the first time. If it doesn't, go back and rub it on the hair again.
Okay, Mom, this one we're going to do for project.
Let's see.
Mama, tell me
what's the original spot.
See? Right here.